Oh yeah, thanks for 3,000 subscribers.
Yes, thank you guys for 3,000. It's been a honestly not super long journey so far. We started like quite a while ago, but we started like picking up steam. It's been going well since then, definitely.
Yeah. You saw those bubbles coming off? So that's all biodegradable stuff.
Looks like the leaves. On your white light.
Yeah, a little bit of blood. And it was not from this culvert, it was from this galvanization. Don't worry, I have my tetanus vaccine plus that. Plus, I'm already on the topic. I have also my COVID vaccine plus the cameraman. Please get it. I know I might have to lose a few subscribers, but you know what? If I get to save a few lives, I'm cool with that.
As you can see, the pond has drained out quite a bit.
Yeah, for sure.
So it's almost equal level of pond. It's still, I think, interesting to us from what's inside the culvert.
Yeah, they're still drunk inside the culvert.
Yeah, but they're trying to stop the fucking going through. Oh. That was fun.
Oh my gosh, there's a secondary. There's a teeny tiny one down there.
Teeny tiny what?
Well, damn, but I can just remove it with the axe.
How'd they get down there?
Get that down there.
Rocks in there?
Yep. If they can, that makes a great base if they can carry it.
So I need to be taking notes on how to make that very good beaver dam. The human still, maybe.
Whoa, almost flooded my boots.
Think if this wasn't actually a beaver dam and there was just like a little kid
causing
this. Oh my god. We were walking down here. That'd be funny. We were walking down here and saw like a 7-year-old or whatever building a dam in here. That would explain how they got in, but I doubt that. I only doubt that.
Cause why would beaver choose?
All over, and why would a little kid probably couldn't make a camera?
Yep.
Or anyone without really good experience in a lot of times. Why would you clog a culvert? So it like needs to be in the clog. I don't know. You see? Little intention to that. What is that?
Some human-made thing, that's for sure. It's foamy. Not sure.
You guys know what that is.
If you do, leave a comment.
Yes. Maybe this is like some like ancient artifact worth hundreds of millions of dollars. That's what it's called. Maybe it's a random piece of foam. I'm paid $5 for that carnival one, so it'll be a little bit.
Oh my gosh, this stick up down inside. Whoa. What we got here. Let's get somewhat big log.
I can hear it hitting the concrete. What is that called again?
Huh?
What's this tool called again?
Say what?
What's the tool called again?
I forgot, but it's a landscaping tool. It's like a little pick in that. In a, it's like a pickaxe. Home kind of thing. Not sure. Ooh. Ugh, my back is gonna hurt.
Mm-hmm. How much more of this culvert do you think the bunk's gonna hold?
Just the rest. This is not a lot. Now that we're really messing with their foundation, it'll be taking a lot longer to reconstruct.
Yeah. I wonder if the beavers will ever give up. I don't think that would happen.
Particularly.
Getting a little chilly now.
Yes.
Sun's setting a little more.
Stuff that I can't get through.